Whoop whoop, whoop whoop, it's Whoop Whoop Wednesday and I have a joke for you. A Scotsman in his full dress uniform marches into a pharmacy. He's got the jacket and the kilt and the sporran, which is that purse that hangs in the front. And he reaches into the sporran and he pulls out this bandana that's neatly folded. And he unfolds the bandana, and inside is a silk handkerchief. And he unfolds that carefully, and inside there is a condom. And he pulls the condom out, and he holds it up, and it's pretty ratty-tatty looking. There's lots of patches on it. And he says to the pharmacist, "How much to repair this?" Pharmacist says, "Sixpence." "How much for a new one?" "10 pence. He takes it, he puts it back in the silk handkerchief and folds it back up into the bandana, puts it back in his sporran, and he triumphantly marches out, shoulders back and his kilt swinging side to side. Pharmacist thought, "Well, this is weird." In a few moments, he hears some cheering going on outside. And a moment or two after that, he hears more cheering going on outside. And then in walks a Scotsman again. And he says, "The regiment has taken a vote. We'll get a new one."